This is a holy ground being put down in Oklahoma City.